As parents, you want your children to succeed both in school and later in the workplace. This is why Michigan routinely strengthens state learning standards. These standards broadly outline by subject and grade level what students should know and be able to do in order to graduate from high school ready to succeed no matter what their future plans. Each spring, students across the state in grades 3 through 7 take the Michigan Student Test of Educational Progress, also called the MSTEP. Students in grade 8 take the MSTEP in science and social studies, along with the College Board's PSAT. And high school juniors take the Michigan Merit Exam, called the MME. These tests measure student progress toward mastering Michigan's academic standards. They can also show how well the school's curriculum aligns to state standards. The more aligned a school's curriculum and the more students learn, the higher state test scores are likely to be. While state assessments are just one of several ways student progress is measured, including local tests, classroom work, and report cards, they can help families and teachers understand where students are doing well and where they may need additional support. Preliminary MSTEP results are available to schools within 24 to 48 hours of a student completing a subject area. Final results are released before Labor Day. Schools give a printed report to parents and guardians that describes their students' performance on the subjects tested by MSTEP, PSAT, or MME. The reports differ slightly by grade. In grades 3 through 7, English language arts and mathematics standards are measured by MSTEP. Science and social studies standards are measured in grades 5, 8, and 11. Because our science assessment is new and is currently being field tested, individual student scores will not be reported. In grade 8, English language arts and mathematics standards are measured through the College Board's PSAT 8-9. In grade 11, English language arts and mathematics standards are measured through the SAT College Entrance Exam. Finally, work skills are measured by the ACT Work Keys Assessment. To help you understand the reports, let's walk through one. First, you will see a letter from our State Superintendent of Education with important information about this report. Next, you will find your student's actual MSTEP performance by subject. A multicolor performance line is used to help you quickly see if your student is advanced, proficient, partially proficient, or not proficient in each subject tested. A scale or number score shows where your child's performance falls within a specific proficiency level and on the overall proficiency scale. The margin of error, indicated within the gray area, indicates the range of scores your student might have received if they took the same or similar test on another day. Next, you will see information that describes key learning areas, called claims, for English language arts and mathematics. These claims will give you more information about how well your student knows the subject and where they may need additional support. The claim line shows how your student is doing when compared to the overall range of performance within each claim. A student scoring in the blue claim area indicates a student is making adequate progress. A yellow claim score suggests attention might be needed in this area. An orange claim score indicates the student is most at risk of falling behind. For social studies, you will see a score for learning areas called disciplines. Instead of symbols, you will see a report of the points your student earned compared to the total points possible in each discipline. For students in grades 8 and 11, the MSTEP scores are only one part of the complete parent report. 8th grade and high school MSTEP social studies scores are reported in the same manner as they are for younger students. The 8th grade report also includes scores for the PSAT 8-9, while high school reports include scores on two additional assessments, the SAT College Entrance Exam and the ACT Work Keys. The score reports include instructions on how to interpret student scores in each assessment. The MSTEP, PSAT, and SAT are challenging tests used to measure student learning against Michigan's high academic standards. Your student's teacher can explain each of these reports in more detail and discuss how these results compare to your students' classwork and other tests. MSTEP, PSAT, and MME provide an important snapshot of how students are doing at the school, district, and state levels. State assessments are also used by teachers, schools, and districts to align student learning to state standards. This informative state testing now averages only 3 to 8 hours total per student, depending on grade. This accounts for less than 1% of a student's learning time. Other tests your student may take are determined by your local school or district. For more information, visit www.michigan.gov/mstep.